Puncturevine is an annual prostrate weed. Native to Africa, Asia, and the Mediterranean, it was introduced to North America accidentally along with livestock by 1900. It's currently established throughout much of North America. Puncturevine does well in semi-arid and Mediterranean climates and is most often found in areas of frequent disturbance, including roadways, crop margins, pastures, corrals, sidewalks, and vacant lots. It grows best in dry, sandy soils where there is little competition from other plants. Puncturevine reduces crop, pasture, and rangeland production. Its fruit causes injuries to livestock mouths, eyes, digestive tracts, skin, and feet, sometimes causing lameness. Puncturevine is toxic to sheep and cattle, and goats to a somewhat lesser extent. It frequently punctures shoes and bicycle tires in urban areas. Puncturevine is an annual forb with prostrate stems. Plants germinate in spring and summer with sufficient soil moisture and warm temperatures. The plant quickly grows a slender but deep taproot that enables it to tolerate dry soils after establishment. The stems radiate from the crown, typically growing 2 to 7 feet in diameter, to form a mat along the ground. Stems vary from green to reddish-brown and are somewhat hairy. The leaves are opposite and compound, meaning they're divided into smaller leaflets. Puncturevine has 4 to 8 pairs of leaflets that are dark green, elliptical, and hairy along margins. Leaflets are often 1/4 to 1/2 inch long. Flowering occurs as quickly as 3 weeks after germination and continues throughout summer. Flowers appear in leaf axils, where leaves attach to the stems. They have 5 lemon-yellow petals and are typically less than 1/2 inch in diameter. Mature fruits break apart into 5 burrs, each containing 1 to 4 seeds. Burrs are bony and each armed with 2 to 4 rigid, diverging spines. Seeds are typically dormant the first growing season and may remain viable in the soil for up to 5 years. Most plants die back with autumn frosts, but in warm climates, a few may continue growing over winter. While many species resemble puncturevine with their prostrate growth, most have different leaves and very different flowers and fruit. Common purslane is a prostrate weed with similar growth form and similar 5-petal yellow flowers. Common purslane leaves are not compound like puncturevine. They resemble the leaflets of puncturevine, except they're more succulent. Common purslane also produces a pod fruit rather than burrs. Prior to fruit production, native species of caltrop resemble puncturevine with their prostrate growth, opposite compound leaves, and yellowish flowers. However, their stems are typically only a few feet long, they have fewer leaflet pairs, and their fruits are beaked and break into 10 burrs.